take a minute and just thank everybody. We want to thank our parents, Dawn, Charlene, and Ed and Denise, for all of the